They're in the gate. And they're off. Contested got out first. Believe You Can was off just a beat slowly and is the last of five in the early stages here. Wildcat Smile has punched on through to take a short lead, but here comes Contested to grab it now. Zoe Impressive third on the outside. Believe You Can is fourth and on the rail, and Disposable Pleasures alongside her. So the field moves up the backstretch run. It is Contested, whose opening quarter was a solid 23 seconds flat. Wildcat Smile just off her flank. And Believe You Can down on the inside. On the outside, Zoe Impressive, and the trailer is Disposable Pleasure as the field moves up the backstretch with 5 furlongs remaining. Contested still remains the leader. Wildcat Smile prompting her through a half mile of 46 2/5 seconds. Believe You Can has been down inside the whole way, 2 lengths behind the leader, and there goes Zoe Impressive now. She's putting in a bid on the outside, and Disposable Pleasure as they round the far turn. It is Contested now has opened up the lead by length and a half. Zoe Impressive moving to second on the outside now, and Believe You Can still down toward the rail. In the meantime, Disposable Pleasure's making a move on the far outside. Wildcat Smile is tailed off to trail the field, turning for home, and here comes Zoe Impressive, and Contested's given way. Zoe Impressive and Disposable Pleasure, and Believe You Can is fourth. They're coming inside the final furlong. Contested comes up empty. Believe You Can too. It's down to Zoe Impressive and Disposable Pleasure. These two in the Mother Goose. Zoe Impressive down inside. On the outside, Disposable Pleasure. And it is Zoe Impressive who pulls it off at 6-1 and wins the Mother Goose 3/4 of a length over Disposable Pleasure. Believe You Can wound up third. And a very bad result today for Contested. The final time was 1:44 1/5 seconds.
It's the two grays in this 56 Mother Goose who put on a heck of a show. Zoe Impressive over Disposable Pleasure.
And I think the distance obviously got to Contested, but also racing down the deeper inside did her in as well as Believe You Can. You really wanted to be off that rail, and we saw it all day. I think this answered the question on the distance for Contested, but Zoe Impressive, a half to an impressive winner of our Acorn in Zaftig a few years ago, she rebounds and she made up the gap.
And she'll get the money for Live Oak Plantation, who's also the breeder, trainer Tom Albertrani, and jockey Rajiv Baraj, who shows why that outside post is always the place you want to be.
Yeah.